I'm honored to be here today with my good friend and colleague, Assemblywoman Carrie Warner. Thank you to all of you for being here this morning. We're proud to be joined by Marcia White, President and Executive Director of the Saratoga Performing Arts Center. And we're here today to recognize, celebrate, and honor SPAC. In particular, SPAC's 50th anniversary taking place this coming July 8th, 2016. Representing Saratoga County, living in Saratoga County, loving Saratoga County, I can tell you, we can tell you, SPAC truly is a beloved cultural and architectural treasure, not only for Saratoga, but for our capital region and our entire state. SPAC hosts the very finest in dance, music, and world-class entertainment. World-class entertainment such as the Philadelphia Orchestra and the New York City Ballet, whose association with SPAC has become, if my understanding is correct, the longest-running summer residency for a ballet company in our nation. Each season, more than 400,000 people pass through SPAC's gates. And each season, SPAC continues to lead the way in promoting, supporting, and strengthening the arts and culture in Saratoga County, our capital region, and all through New York State. The arts truly are a universal language. They entertain and enrich. They challenge our perceptions and celebrate our diversity. They nourish our soul and they strengthen our community. In short, the arts matter. SPAC matters. SPAC is here for all of us, and we truly are thankful for it and wish SPAC at least another 50 years of serving our community and our state. Carrie and I also want to recognize the leadership, dedication, service, and vision of Marcia White, SPAC's President and Executive Director. It's difficult to overstate the tremendous positive impact that Marcia White's leadership has had on SPAC over the past nearly 12 years. Marcia came in during an especially difficult time for SPAC back in 2005. Marcia's strong, steady leadership, deep roots in the community, and her vision for SPAC forged a new era for this beloved institution. This new era included a strengthened financial footing, historic capital improvements, a robust educational focus, and a continued commitment to artistic excellence. Marcia, Carrie and I want, and she'll be speaking for herself, but we want to say thank you to you for your vision, thank you for your dedicated service, and to SPAC in the cause of the arts. And thank you for improving the quality of life across the Capital Region. We are honored to present you with this official legislative resolution honoring SPAC's 50th anniversary. And I would like to do that at this time. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Very welcome. At this time, I'd like to ask Carrie to come forward and share her thoughts. Thank you. Marcia, please come
on. Thank you, Senator. What a wonderful celebration of the arts to recognize the 50th anniversary of the Saratoga Performing Arts Center. As the Senator mentioned, 400,000 people every year come through the gates at SPAC, and they come to celebrate the best things about our culture and our world. In addition to the things that the Senator has mentioned, I want to draw everybody's attention to the fact that one of the things that SPAC does is it commissions new artworks to be performed, and it builds and expands the body of classical work that is available in our world. This summer we will hear the world premiere of a new commission by Michael Torkey to celebrate the 50th anniversary. We will see the first performance of a new ballet by choreographer Justin Peck. These are phenomenal contributions that the Saratoga Performing Arts Center makes to our world. And we are so fortunate that 50 years ago, then-Governor Nelson Rockefeller recognized the value of the arts and its potential to reinvigorate upstate New York. And that is exactly what the Performing Arts Center has done. It has become a locus of tourism for people around the world. 2 years ago when we brought the Bolshoi Ballet, last year when they brought the Chinese ballet, people from all over the world came to Saratoga Springs to experience the arts. It is a tremendous asset for us from an economic development perspective, and it continues to broaden our horizons and bring to the Capital District world-class performing arts. I can't say enough about the leadership that Marcia White has brought to SPAC and has really returned it to world-class status. And so it is a great pleasure to be here with my friend and colleague, Senator Marchione, to recognize the contributions of SPAC to our world and Marcia White to the Saratoga Performing Arts Center. Thank you, Marcia.
Thank you. Well, I think most of you know that some of my background is I worked here for 15 years, so that's why I learned from very powerful and wonderful women, but we learned in New York State how to get things done. I'd like to thank Senator Marchione and Assemblywoman Warner for their continued support and really recognize the importance of the art and what it contributes. One of my favorite quotes was when Winston Churchill was told that he was asked to cut the funding in favor of the war effort of the arts, his statement was, "Then what are we fighting for?" And that's clearly, it's fighting for the people, it's fighting for families, and SPAC's 50th anniversary celebration is significant not only because of its longevity that it represents, but the impact that it has on the lives of real people, over 20 million people that have come through the gates for five decades. You know, it was a grassroots movement to its core when SPAC was built. The SPAC story is a story that belongs to all of us. It was a group of courageous, visionary people who had the audacity to dream, dream big, and realize that dream. It's a story about people who believed in the power of the arts to uplift, enrich, and enhance not only the economy, the community, but each other. And the 50-year experience, I'm sure all of you have had an experience at SPAC at some point. But for me, spending time together with family and friends, slowing your life, and finding out what's truly important is one of the greatest gifts we have. Our educational program that we provide for underserved and underprivileged students, and the opportunity to understand that what the arts do is help us understand our own humanity and who we are. But while the milestone, which is achieved this year at SPAC, it's achievement for New York State as well. SPAC isn't here celebrating, didn't have any role until New York State stepped in. Its founding was a public partnership with privates in such a way that it celebrated the virtually unknown. It was the first time New York State came into a situation where they helped not only fund, but locate the facility. In 1962, when SPAC was just a dream, Governor Rockefeller and his Conservation Commissioner Harold Wilm were approached by a group of Saratogians who were led with the idea to build a performing arts center in the state reservation at SPAC. The idea sparked interest in both men, and they came on board immediately, pledging to have the site in the Spa State Park for the future of a performing arts center and raised 15% of the estimated $4 million cost. Although the funds to build SPAC came from private money raised by the people in Saratoga County, it also was raised by every single city in the Capital Region. Glens Falls, Troy, Gloversville, Saratoga, Schenectady, all of the areas and some downstate knew the importance of supporting the arts. Plus, the Rockefeller brothers, and they were pivotal in supporting the arts and making sure that it moved forward. Built as the only and first summer home of the dance company, the New York City Ballet and Philadelphia Orchestra, SPAC officially opened, as the senator said, on July 8, 1966, with a performance of Midsummer Night's Dream. That evening was the start of what would become five extraordinary decades of world-class music and dance. Over the years, the breadth of our programming has grown, including world-class programming in chamber music, jazz, modern dance, opera, rock and pop, but we're also the poster child for the creative economy. SPAC is a major employer with approximately 450 seasonal and adding about 300 construction jobs. The payroll exceeds $2.3 million during the summer. As you've been told, approximately 400,000 fans come through our doors, and we're a powerful economic engine because regionally, we generate an estimated $100 million to the immediate economy. Of the SPAC's strength and success are supported and amplified by the partnership with New York State. While SPAC's amphitheater was built with privately raised money, we are a 501c3 non-for-profit. Our facility is owned by New York State and leased back to us. The tradition of partnership with SPAC and New York State that started more than 50 years ago continues to this day through the governor and the legislature. Today, New York State supports the facility through partnership and capital improvements to our amphitheater and grounds since 2006, generating about $5.7 million. New York State sponsors our mission through NISCA grants to help our world-class programming on stage and education. So please know that what happens in New York State and the work and the partnership with New York State matters. We support tourism, economic development, arts, and culture. From Governor Cuomo on down, it's critically important to keep New York community vibrant and the economy strong. For 50 years, SPAC has had a lot to celebrate. Over the past five decades, it has fulfilled the dreams of the founders. It has enriched the culture and the creation of the landscape. It's improved the regional economy, and most importantly, it's enriched the lives of millions. We're proud and grateful to be here today. We're very proud and grateful to be receiving this honor, and we hope you'll all join us at SPAC this summer to see what the magic of SPAC is. So thank you.
Thank you, Marcia.
Thank you.
Thank you again to both Carrie and Marcia. SPAC's 50th anniversary will be celebrated this summer season with many wonderful events, and we've heard about what those wonderful events are. But you know, on a personal note, beyond all of the wonderful artistic events that happen at SPAC, I graduated from SPAC. You know, they opened their facilities to the community, and that was 1972, and my children graduated from SPAC. And I remember in a previous position, I held a military concert that worked in conjunction with you without charging the community. And I remember 8,500 of our veterans coming to that wonderful conference. And that all happens because of SPAC and its community-mindedness, besides the wonderful artistic addition it is to the state of New York. So when someone asks you, you know, where you'll be this summer, be sure to tell them that you'll be at SPAC celebrating their 50th anniversary. So at this time, if anyone has any questions, any one of us would be happy to respond.
I think a couple of summers ago, Sergio Racetrack planned a 150th anniversary.
Well, I think that every year we contribute a tremendous amount to the community. This is important. And what we do this year is we celebrate the community. We celebrate the founders, and we're hoping that there'll be founders through support of SPAC for the future. So we actually also have an evening where we're going to be dedicating a number of stars to George Balanchine, Lincoln Kirstein, and one of them also is Ed Louie. And Ed Louie is very important to the landscape of both NYRA and SPAC, and this year we'll be doing a concert that connects SPAC and the track and giving him that star. I was on the 150th anniversary commission for NYRA, and it's a great connection because one of the ways funds were raised for SPAC was thoroughbred auctions. They donated their stud fees. You know, children donate their nickels and dimes, and so there's a great connection with the track and SPAC and this entire community. But it's the capital region. It isn't just Saratoga. So every day at SPAC is going to be a celebration if you come.
There we go.
Yeah.
Anyone else have any further questions? We thank you so much for
thank
being
you very
here
much.
Thank you.
To celebrate SPAC with us. Thank you so much.
Thank you for
much.
Coming.